What's up guys, it's me Ubaid and you are watching Tech Expode. I'm back with a brand new video and it's time to take a look on new laptop which is Alienware m15. Well, for going further, if you are new to my channel then please subscribe my channel for more and click the bell icon for more latest videos. So let's get started. Alienware's Thinnest gaming laptop now available, starting at $1380. The company shaves more than 2 pounds off its Alienware 15 for the M15. The planets seem to have aligned for Alienware to join the club of gaming laptop manufacturers, embarrassing Nvidia's Max-Q low-profile design, while some other manufacturers have moved on to their second-generation models. Alienware is finally getting ready to launch its debut entrant, the Alienware M15. It's shipping now starting at $1380, a little higher than $1300 initially pitched by the company. The Max-Q design plus thinner display bezels lets the company shave roughly 0.2 inches, 4 millimeters off the thickness and about an inch off the other two dimensions, and a non-trivial 2.8 pounds, 1.3 kilograms off the weight. Despite this, it essentially maintained the same aesthetic as its big brother, the Alienware 15 R4. It also has an updated cooling design to compensate for the smaller chassis and for the reduced noise required by the Max-Q architecture. While it offers the same display options as the bigger system, you can't get them with G-Sync enabled internally. You can still drive an external monitor with G-Sync via the mini display port connection though. There's nothing here that screams worth the wait, unless it performs better than average. But Alienware fans who have been waiting for something lighter and slightly more modern than the standard fare may be intrigued. Design. By retaining the same design aesthetic as the rest of line, Alienware goes for solid rather than sleek as many other Max-Q laptops do. The laptop also comes in red. Sizes compared. The M15 is noticeably smaller than the standard Alienware 15. The M15 versus the Alienware 15 from above. And Ethernet port is a nice perk in a thinner laptop. And it retains the USB Type-A port and headphone jack on left side. Right side connectors. Two USB Type-A connectors sit on the right side. Like its big brother, the M15 also has the HDMI, mini display port, USB-C, Thunderbolt, and proprietary connector for the Alienware graphics accelerator external GPU. Hinge. The M15 does not have the forward hinge design of bigger models. Since it does not have a forward hinge, there is room for ventilation above the keyboard. Alienware sticks with zone lighting. Touchpad. Sadly, Alienware drops the backlighting on touchpad for this model. Thanks for watching. Hit like if you enjoyed this video and subscribe so you don't miss the next one. Peace out.